6:33 now. We continue following a developing story this morning out of Dubai after an Emirates jet crash landed at the airport. This amateur video shows a column of smoke rising from the runway. Witnesses on scene say there was a fire, but it was put out after about 15 minutes. Tracking websites show that the jet was traveling from India. According to the Dubai government's Twitter account, no one on that plane was hurt. Departure flights are delayed until further notice.